Aussie health experts are now asking, what does Australia do with its surplus COVID vaccines? We have tens of millions of doses that we don't need, and there are concerns they'll simply go to waste. Australia has administered roughly 60 million doses, less than a quarter of the 255 million doses that we bought. A further 40 million doses have been donated around the Indo-Pacific.
If we can work out how to use the vaccines as petrol.
Yes.
Two issues is one.
Or exchange them for iceberg lettuces. Just an ideas man over here just working.
So on a serious note, I mean, do these things have a use-by date on them?
Yeah.
And if they do,
why
don't we quickly get them to countries that don't have enough vaccine and haven't vaccinated enough people?
That's partly what sending to the Indo-Pacific is about, but the problem is it's often too difficult to do that. Take a lot of Africa, a lot of remote places that need
because
the vaccines.
Of refrigeration.
Yeah, and transporting them, and it's very difficult.
What about the Novavax? We secured 51 million doses and 162,000 have been used.
Yeah, I don't know anyone who's had Novavax. They've either had AstraZeneca or Moderna or
Well, it wasn't Pfizer. Approved as a booster at first, so they couldn't use it. Now it is. But that feels like...
That's a chasm. But don't you think it's interesting, the psychology of vaccination in this country? Everyone just did two. Some people did three. It's about 60-odd percent, maybe a bit more.
Yeah, what's it at now?
And then just stopped. I'm not sure exactly what it is, but it's nowhere near the level for two. Mm. What? I don't really get it.
Well I've done three and don't really think I need to do four, but should.
So why have you come to that decision?
Because I'm well and I'm healthy and I don't think I need another one.
You get sick after you get the COVID, Price. Yes, that's how it works.
Is that right?
you can feel fine now.
I've had COVID.
And then get the
But I got COVID even though I'd had three vaccinations.
But because it wanes, which is why you have the fourth, right?
Okay. Have you had the fourth?
No, but I think a lot of people would be saying the same thing as you. Yeah. I think that's why we've got so many vaccines that aren't being used.
People did it for three. I'm just interested in why we do that.
Or whether that'll change as we get even more into winter.
If we get serious. Yeah.
I'm still a bit disappointed the Price didn't think my iceberg lettuce was a serious suggestion. Anyway, it doesn't matter.